This video is actually on request, and I promised you guys that I'll be there one after another. This one actually came first, so that's why I am treating this. So I promise you guys I'll be coming up with the next request on my list, and I hope you guys enjoy. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your boy Yumi. So for today's video, I'll be showing you guys how to color hair. So we're going to be going from bleaching the hair to lift it, and also color application. So if you're interested in knowing how to do this, this video is definitely for you, and you need to keep watching. If you're new here, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also don't forget to like my videos, like this one, share them with your friends, and also don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you always be notified whenever I post a video. So now, people of earth, let's dive into why we're here. So guys, I'm going to apply my bleach on the hair. So I have my bleach already mixed, and sorry guys, I didn't show you guys at first how I did my mixture, but I'm still going to show you in this video. So I like to do like thin application or thin mixture rather for my hair, like when I'm doing natural hair or weaves. Then when I'm doing knots, I like to do thick mixtures. So the reason why I like to do thin mixtures, so it can be creamy and can as well, you know, penetrate into the hair. So now I have bleached the hair successfully. I did like a 5 minute bleach. And now I am using my purple shampoo to like lift out the brassiness of the already bleached hair. So then after that, I'm going to like apply it and then, you know, rub it off and rinse it out. So yeah, I'm going to be working with 64 in a dark code, ruby red, and then ginger in 30. So I'm going to mix them together. But now for this coloring, this particular style I'm doing, I'm going to put more of the honey and then a little drop of the ruby red, and then stir it together and go over with my application. So guys, when I apply, I use two of my fingers to like rub it in and then send it back to the part I didn't bleach, so it can look like it is actually transitioning from the root then to the tip. So up next, after applying the hair color on my client's hair, I'm going to get the silicone mix. It's a conditioner to like split end. I'm going to apply it and then massage it. So after that, I'm going to get a shower cap and then cover it for 25 minutes before I rinse out. So now I'm going to get my argan oil and then apply it, because we really want it to be all moist. Then after that, I'm going to get the heat control in Tresemme, because the hair is actually going to go through a lot of heat and a lot of stress. So it's always advisable to like, you know, seal it with your heat control before you start using your hand dryer or your flat iron. So now, after I have successfully like blown out the hair, I didn't really make the hair dry. So I'm going to get my blow dryer and then cover it with my dryer mouth, and then get a blow dryer brush and then blow dry the hair. So after that, I'm going to like
cut it because she wanted a short bob. Then I'm going to go in with my silk straightener and then straighten the hair. So now guys, I'm going to repeat the same step over and over again before I finish up with everything. But then when I'm trimming, I like to let the one that is supposed to cover the one I did before to be a bit longer than the one I did earlier. So I'll be using a hold spray. So the hold spray I am using for the style is the John Frieda hold spray. It's a very light hold spray that helps to, like, you know, split end when you are straightening the hair. So guys, I'm going to get the Shine Jam. I don't want to use the Echo Styling Gel nor the Got To Be Gel because it might, you know, shrink the hair. So I'm just going to use my Shine Jam to, like, push in her edges and then do, you know, the side gel. So lastly, I'm going to get my John Frieda spray and then fix it. And that's all, guys. So guys, you could actually tell from her reaction that she loves her new look.
Hi guys, I hope this video was really insightful and you really enjoyed it. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you're yet to do that, and also don't forget to like my videos, watch them and share them with your friends, and also don't forget to turn on the notification bell so you always be notified whenever I post a video. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.